My name is Chris Stone. I graduated in 2014 with a Bachelor of Construction Management, Honours Class 1, and I currently work for Laing O'Rourke on their Graduate Development Program. In my role, I work in project delivery as a site engineer. This involves resourcing of projects, planning, procurement of materials and supplies, resourcing, as well as cost management and cost forecasting. What I like most about my position is that I get to see all phases of the construction project. With our projects generally being month by month basis, I get involved in the planning, in the delivery, and in the handover to client. This exposes me to all sorts of challenges and issues that we've got to solve on an ongoing basis. Another thing I like about my role is that I'm working in rail infrastructure, and previously my experience has solely been in commercial and residential construction. This has given me an opportunity to see various disciplines and functions that aren't necessarily in the commercial space, and giving me a good insight into civil engineering roles and the interface between civil engineering and other engineering disciplines and construction management to get the end product right. In my third year, there was an assignment where we had to plan and deliver an overhead bridge. The skills that I learned in planning, estimating and delivering this bridge are really important in my current role. I really think the time management skills that I developed during my degree have been particularly useful in my workplace. Currently, whether it be in estimating, in delivery, or in commercial and contract administration, I'm always working toward a deadline, either internally from my boss or from others in the office, or externally to meet a deadline for a client.